table set out under a tree in front of the house, and the March Hare and the Hatter were having tea at it.